Oh my goodness, it's a pig blue.
It's a good one. We got a fish on. See you, buddy.
Oh, here we go.
Fish on. Not wanting to come this way. It's got a little fight to him. I tell you what, he's staying down like a flathead. Oh my goodness, it's a pig blue.
It's a good one.
Not hooked very good. Come on, buddy. Get up here. In the net. Woo. Oh, ho, ho. Whoa, man, a lot. It's a beast. I'm gonna get this on my camera too. That thing was hooked right there and that skin about ripped out. That might be a new PB. Oh my goodness. Look at that thing. Let's get a weight on him. Yeah, it's not my new PB. Okay, same 52 with the net. This net is 4 pounds. So 48. Man. Look how fat that thing is up. 48. One more time. I'm gonna let him go and let him grow. It's the way we do it. Let him go, let him grow. Oh yeah, I did want to get a length on him. Get a length on him real quick. I'm not gonna worry about the girth. Get him back in the water. He did not waste no time. He was out of here. He twisted right out of my hand and flip-flopped and gone. Whew. Thank you, Lord. I could do nothing without him. Yes, sir. Yeah, I'll show you. Let's find that scale. Oh, there's another bite. Rod right there was, might have been a stick or something. Whew, you talking about worth the trip? Yeah. Four pounds. I weighed it about six times at home. 4 pounds all day long. I decided to get the 150 because that Bass Pro one I have those 60s I caught just barely fit in there. Yep, I think there's something on there. I think you're right, Freddy. I think there's something on there. Fish on. I don't think he's done like the last one. He's twirling, being a twirly bird. Hey, I'll still take him. Another one in the boat. Hey, he got my bait. Now I'll let him have it. No. Little 4 or 5 pounder. That other one could have ate him. That rod right there was, might have been a stick or something.